In today's quick video, I will show you how to download Xender on PC. Now, to download the Xender application, we need an Android emulator. For the sake of this tutorial, we will be using the Nox app layer. Once the emulator is installed on your PC, sign in with your Google account and open the Play Store to download the Xender application. You can now use the Xender app to transfer files from your PC to your smartphone or vice versa. If this video helped you in any way, then consider subscribing.